When given the chance to be kind, just be kind.
Don't ever let anyone dull your sparkle.
Why would you stop now when you're so close to being done? Great message. I'll put it up with the others.
Words of wisdom from seventh grader Aubrey Duncan.
She can read your mind. She knows when you're at that moment where, oh my gosh, I just need a little positive, little pickup. Here comes Aubrey around the corner, handing you a note.
Aubrey had a simple idea. Why not hand out notes with inspiring messages to teachers and staff at Challenger Middle School?
It's a domino effect. She makes me feel good. I'm more likely to turn around and be in a better mood to help someone else. And hopefully that trickles all the way through.
Normally in school, sharing notes may get you detention. But in Aubrey's case, she's passing out positivity, one note at a time.
It makes me really happy that I can see others happy.
Every single note is handwritten and unique.
Because homemade things mean more to the heart.
And you can find them posted all over campus.
So if I'm having a bad day, I just look over at those cards and think, what a brilliant young lady we have here at Challenger who made my day bright.
Try to be your personal best.
She's inspired by the teachers and staff who work so hard for our students every day.
I don't think she realized how much it means to anyone that receives the note. Teachers are in their job because they love to teach. But to have a child come to you and tell you how much they appreciate you, that's huge. And kids don't do that nowadays.
She hopes other students will follow her lead and take this kindness challenge to their own schools.
Kindness isn't very hard. You have an opportunity every day. You can open the door. It'll change someone's day. You never know what someone's going through.
Spreading love the old-fashioned way.
Keep it up. You will get through this.
At Challenger Middle, Devin Turk, Lee Schools TV.